to Buffalo's west side, where police are investigating an incident involving a car and a 12-year-old boy. The police department says that child has now passed away. He was hit by a car around 2:30 Monday afternoon near Albany and Hampshire Streets. The boy was then taken to Oishei Children's Hospital. BPD's accident investigation unit is looking into it, and we will continue to update you on this as we learn more.